Dad, I am Koopa. Yes, I am Koopa. So that means we're now making the first game series. Again, it's so bad to play. Not for the first series, but for their own series. It's the first game series. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna play some Candy Crush. I hope you enjoy Mario. I like Candy Crush, because back in last year I used to play Candy Crush, and yeah, it was so interesting. Koopa, yeah, I'm so cute. Because if I was saying, can I record a few for my Mario kids video. Sorry, I went on mute is because Bowser was talking. Yeah, Bowser was talking. Me, this is my boyfriend. Bowser was talking. So, it is going on. First try to get it going. Okay, on the first try. Also, that's our first try. We won't watch because my parents would never loading and watch with one. We only have one devil left. Well, that's okay. And then he was a nice guy. He actually owns control the Xbox series. Yeah, he was control the Xbox series. So he moves. So he controls it. Where Mario can never come to control that. But that was. He owns the Xbox. The Xbox series. He made his own channel and he put the Xbox series. It was. It's really sad because. Koopa? Yes, boss? Yes, Bowser? What are you doing? Dude, I'm making a video. Post it because I owned it. Wait, you owned it at all? I'm making a plus game. Oh, okay. I see you later in the castle. Oh, wait. I'm in the castle, so I'm gonna drink some wine. Okay. Can you get out? Is he recording? Okay. Fine. Jeez. Sorry, guys. That was bad. He was getting some wine. He drinks wine all the time. He used to drink beer. Now he's drinking wine. So, let's talk about this. He owns the Xbox, that's true. Now, Mario can't even own it. He owns the Xbox series as part of Mario's channel. Back in 2017, when the first channel first came alive, YouTube can use to make this one video. It was super short video. I'm sorry, guys, for that short video. I know. End the video. I hope you enjoyed the first game on Koopa.